Dartmouth police asking for help finding a woman they say broke into a motel room. And once inside, they say she caused more than $1,000 worth of damage. Police are asking anyone who recognizes her, give them a call or submit a tip anonymously online.